hook kick. First, you're going to a garden stance. The knee comes in. You do it step by step. One, with the heel, you hook all the way across. Two, go back inside and set the leg down. You go one, two, three, and four. Now let's do it on the pad. Guarding stance, make sure you lean all the way down. By leaning, allows you to reach farther, kick higher, and also have your hip free, so it becomes more powerful. So you come close to the target, bend the knee inside.